friends, welcome to another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. Today I'm going to make mixed veg dal khichdi. Yes guys, this is like a very healthy, very delicious and very nutritious food from the kids to the grown-ups. Everybody can have it. This is a very simple recipe. Vegetables you can opt as per your choice, so you can make it anytime you want. So come on guys, let's start making dal khichdi. To make dal khichdi, I've started to heat up the cooker. In this, add around 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. Add a small block of hing, asafoetida. You can also add 1/4 teaspoon of powdered asafoetida. So once that asafoetida is cooked, just add 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once the cumin seeds and mustard seeds splutter, add the garlic, finely chopped. This is around 1.5 tablespoon. Few curry leaves. One green chili split from the center and one tablespoon of ginger paste. Once the garlic turns light brown in color, add a big onion, finely chopped. And roast it till it turns translucent. A bit it starts to change the color. Roast it till then. Then add a cup of finely chopped carrot, some cauliflower florets finely chopped, a cup of cabbage finely chopped. Just toss it up till it is cooked. A cup of bottle gourd, just finely chop it and add it. And a cup of sweet corn. If you have green peas, you can add that. Whatever is available with you, it is always your choice what vegetables you are using. So just add it and toss it up till it is cooked. Keep the flame to be high so it cooks faster. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, and 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. Just cook it. This I'm not keeping very spicy, so everyone can enjoy this khichdi, from young ones to the grown up. Add 2 tomatoes, finely chopped. Just toss it up for a minute or so. So once this is done, I had kept the dal and rice washed 1/2 hour before making the khichdi. So a cup of dal and a cup of rice. In the dal, I have also mixed around a teaspoon of moong dal. Dal I am using tuvar dal and moong dal. So just add that. Now toss this up for a minute again, for a minute or two, till the rice and dal is roasted well. Once the rice and dal is roasted well with the vegetables, add approx 4 times the water. So now dal and khichdi both are 2 bowls, so I'll just add approx 7 to 8 bowls of water. If you want to, is the khichdi to be a bit dry, so you can reduce the quantity, but I want my khichdi to be a bit watery because it dries up when it cools down. So this is the perfect measure of water what I have added. So I'll just mix this well, and now I'll cook this for up to 1 whistle. Avoid going up to 2 whistles, otherwise the rice and dal will get overcooked and we don't want that. Finally add salt for taste. And mix it. Now I'll let the cooker cool down and then I'll open it. Now the khichdi is done. I'll just garnish with freshly chopped coriander and it is ready to serve. Mix this well. If you have liked this video, give a thumbs up, share with your friends and subscribe for more and more delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate.